What's good, YouTubers? My name is Gib The Great. Welcome back to another episode of Overwatch. This is going to be another roulette part of Overwatch. Like this is going to be our second roulette game that we've had with you guys watching. But obviously, we're not going to do this alone, as I am joined today by the Crazy Lion.
Hey, guys. If I disconnect halfway through, don't blame me. Blame Sky Broadband.
Yeah. Because as I'm sure like all of you guys know, Crazy Lion's had some internet issues lately, so that's the reason why he hasn't been able to record Massachusetts as of lately. But it's okay, because I think like after this episode goes up, we'll have a surprise for you guys regarding Master Chief anyway. So yeah, look forward to that.
Yeah, and here's hoping that my internet actually goes, you know what? Let's be nice for once in our life.
Yeah, because Scott's still got the whole entire bloody, what games come with Master Chief Collection? You have the original Combat.
There's Combat Evolved.
Mhm.
Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 4, but Halo 3 ODST is an add-on which I bought, so there's also that.
So we still got 2, 3 ODST and 4 to go through.
Yeah, and then I've got Halo Reach as well, because backwards compatibility. I've actually got several games to record part of the backwards compatibility, but Gears of War 2, obviously I did that in the 24-hour live stream. I got probably 2, 3 missions in. So I'm like gonna do that, carry on doing that when we next do another live stream or something.
It's a good idea.
And yeah, because I managed to get through the first one in like 5 hours and 36 minutes or something like that.
Hey, that's pretty good. I love how this estimated time is 40 seconds. The actual elapsed time is a minute longer than that.
Yeah. It was a bad thing that through the Gears were Ultimate Edition in 5 hours.
Why would that be?
The first time I played took me, a day? Obviously, I went to sleep and everything, but I think I was doing it on, and it took me, I think I did it on, like, the first time I played it. It's been a while since I played Gears of War.
Right, so I'm sorry to cut you off, but obviously if we were doing this like we did in the last video, it would be farther. But we make the other person stop for us, and it is actually an endless loop. So, Scott, when you're ready, stop.
Okay, I'm running hot.
Right, tell me when to stop.
You're still picking, yeah.
Stop.
I am. Oh God.
Have I just screwed you over?
You probably have.
With every death comes honor.
I want to see this, but
with honor,
redemption. Oh!
Yeah, I have never played as Hanzo.
He's actually relatively easy.
Well, I don't like the fact that I'm playing at the defense hero on control. I also don't like how, before the gate opened, only 3 of us had spawned as characters.
But yeah, anyway guys, as I was saying about Gears of War, when I first played it on easy, it took me like a day, and I died more times than anything. But on normal, I fucking died. On normal, it took me 5 hours, or just over. I needed a miracle and I died. But, to be fair, I don't know whether or not to do this or not, but I'm thinking about doing, just the live stream by myself. Like, I don't know, obviously, if I do a live stream by myself, it'll be for a good few hours. I don't know what to do, though. I mean, I could go through Halo Reach, or something, but, I don't know. Or Black Ops, because obviously now that's part of the backwards compatibility, and yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to bringing some new stuff to the channel, because obviously with the backwards compatible feature, I'm thinking of like obviously bringing old games to the channel, but it's just like a case of what you guys want to see along with like what I feel like playing, because I know that the Crazy Lion, I think, don't you have Black Ops, or are you getting it?
I have Black Ops. I managed to get one of the very last copies in Leicester.
Yeah. So I'm thinking, and like, you just need to get the DLC for that, don't you?
Yeah, but obviously.
Oh, well, that was a very useless L. I do need to practice with Hanzo, like, a lot.
But, yeah, like, I have actually got some games I will be getting. I mean, we have spoke about getting Rock Band 4, but obviously no one else has the room for the drums. I do, thank God. So I will be on drums, and I will be practicing a shit ton of that. Where's that thing?
I don't know. Oh.
Ah, you fucking lost.
How did you kill it? Like, kill the Riptire as Reinhardt? Did you just fire strike it?
You know the hammer swishing the thing.
Oh yeah.
This.
Oh, you just hit it.
Yeah. I don't know what that move actually called, so I just called it the hammer swish. Wait, what is it actually called?
You just called your hammer.
No, it's called Fire Strike.
Hey, Fire Strike. Oh, Fire Strike. I thought you just hit it.
Yeah. Hell no, that motherfucking thing would have blew up before I got anywhere near it.
I don't know, you could have hit it.
Turn. That's all. Get Oh yeah, I will be, well, when I do get it, I will be recording our survival evolved.
That's good.
Hey, it's dinosaurs, I love my dinosaurs. Hey, Matt's up there.
Oh god.
So, I beat your bitch!
There's something which I've learned about Hanzo straight away, that he's a sniper. So I need to be long range with him instead of short range and on the objective.
Yeah, it is rather easy to kill them. Oh, fucking hell, McCree.
They're taking our point. Everyone, work together.
We're trying to make.
Yeah, we could also record GTA, but obviously it'd be racist because funny moments. And I'll give you guys a heads up. When me and Gib The Great play GTA, we have spent hours laughing before now, to the point where I have been crying.
Yeah, we do have times like that.
I'm on freaking seizure. But what's up, don't use for an ambulance? No, just laughing.
Just having the
time
of my life.
Anyone until I showed her the video of what happened, that she understood.
Oh, I mean, that's pretty fair.
She was actually quite scared though. She thought I was just like having some next level exorcist shit. It's like, no. I have a message from Matt.
From Matt? Oh, I have a message from Matt. Hey, what do you know?
I don't want to turn the Xbox off.
No, you don't want to be doing that mid game. Slash recording.
GTA. Okay, I'm inviting to.
Okay, I guess you could. I mean, he's just gonna be like, he's just gonna. By the way, guys, for those of you who don't know, Matt is my workmate. So yeah.
Hey, yeah. Hey, Matt. How you doing?
Hello, Matt.
If you would like to include your audio in this video, feel free.
If he wants to, he doesn't have to. What up? That's a high noon.
I am restored. Oh, Dad could be playing the game. Matt, if you do GTA, racist? Well, I think Gib The Great, I think Gibby kind of needs it.
Yeah.
Also, it's had a bad night.
I have had kind of a bad night.
I will not be defeated so
quickly. I'm fucking flying!
That is true. At least I wasn't at work. Unlike you.
No, but basically what the reason why he's had a bad night was in a way sort of work. If...
Kinda.
That narrows it down.
Kinda like hobby slash work.
Yeah, kinda like woman moaning for no reason.
Oh, of course, Junkrat gets plays of the game. That's true.
Yeah, but Matt, when me and my brother, and viewers know who my brother is, that's the one and only two sad. Matt, I think you've met him. Wait, no, you haven't. Oh, sweet.
Wait, Nick, yeah,
yeah. Like
he was,
me!
He was playing, GTA with him on Wednesday for a short period of time.
Oh, yeah. Impressive, if I do say so myself. Yeah, basically, Matt, me and him were like kind of caught in the middle of it, and then it was like, mother.
Boss.
Scary ass time. Anyway, Matt, how are you? It won't.
It really wasn't. Probably still going on as we speak, actually. Probably will do for the next couple of days. But oh well.
Hey! Do me a favor, keep the crazy line out of it.
Right, Dorado. Are we on attack or defense?
Hail Dorado! City of gold for the Aztecans. Shit.
This is what separates them from the Americans. That and a 10-foot wall built by Donald Trump should he get elected.
Okay, Mr. and Mills, would you like to tell me when to stop?
Stop.
Sweet!
Right, tell me when.
Stop.
Are you kidding
me? Monkey boy!
I already played as Winston last time I did this. Oh well, at least I know how to play with him this time.
Yeah, fair point. Matt, are you getting Overwatch?
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
I actually think you should, and then the viewers can see how funny you can be.
I mean, Overwatch is basically, Scott, you've heard of Team Fortress 2, haven't you?
COD, but more fun.
Scott, you've heard of Team Fortress 2, haven't you?
Yeah, I've seen some gameplay of it as well.
Well, this is basically Team Fortress 3. Because I don't know like if you've seen the similarities of it, but it kind of is.
Oh yeah, Gibbs, I also have Game of Thrones to record.
Ooh, future series confirmed. Yeah, you kind of just spoil that for people.
Nah, I fucking forgot about it, didn't I?
What, just...
What the fuck, you fat bastard!
That's Roadhog for you.
He was like one hit from death, and he managed to pull me out. Not pull me out, pull me in.
Where's, I know there's, they've got... Have they got a fairy? I feel like they've got a fairy.
Elderados!
Yep, they... Okay, I got pinned by Reinhardt.
Wait, question. Who's, whose playlist are we doing tonight? Are we doing one of mine or one of Math I use?
Probably doing another one of Math's, because that was, I'm not going to lie, Wednesday night was a good night.
Yeah, except for the fact I pissed my neighbours off.
Oh, screw them.
No, right. I've got new neighbours, like my old neighbours. Oh my god. I basically fucked up my hand banging on my cupboard door telling me to shut up.
Oh my god.
Like, now my new neighbours, sound people. Like, honestly, they are sound. Because I was, like, making a load of noise. Like, obviously, they got a kid. Onward. And I kind of feel really bad whenever I make noise.
Wait, is this the one, these aren't, I hate to be, like, stereotypical here, but are these the Muslim ones that you were talking about?
No, they moved out, thank fuck.
Good.
They moved out, Jesus
God. Oh my god.
No, these ones are, I think they're Hungarian?
Oh yeah, because I remember you mentioning that. My mind, ignore me.
Yeah, because their youngest son defended me when that... Nice right. way of putting this, cripple.
That's a nice
decided
way
to harass me. Yeah, I don't want to explain that to the viewers.
Wait, I have a question.
For who?
For you. I can't remember if we did this the last time we recorded Roulette, but did we, like, is there, like, you know how we always play on some maps offense and defense?
Yeah.
Did we count the offense, both the offense and defense, as separate matches, like with two different characters, or offense and defense with one character?
I cannot remember, and I fucking got that.
I think we did it as separate characters. Yeah, we did do it as separate characters for offense and defense. So when this is done, we'll switch it up again. At some point. Oh my god!
Hopefully, I don't end up with Reaper.
Why? I thought you liked Reaper.
I do, but against these fuck nuggets, I can't. I can't kill nothing.
Well, I always keep on bumping into McCree, and when you're Winston, McCree is. You're losing to McCree.
Oh, come on!
It's high noon. High noon?
I'm a dead thing!
I'm dead, man. I'm going to be swapping my brilliant guys, but I am still here.
Oh, God. Yeah, he's just talking to his woman.
The enemy in the payload has reached.
Now I know why McCree's getting a nerf. Flashbang's too overpowered against Wind's upper tanks and... So, Matt, how was work tonight anyway for years?
That was alright, I suppose.
Good.
Same old shit, different day.
Boss, of course.
The payload is approaching its destination. It was busy because it was Friday, so it went quick.
Good.
I've also got to serve that babe, so that always makes it better.
You and that may be yours. Screw you, McCree. Oh, I hate McCree so much. Go die in a hole. Oh, I have a gold medal for 4 eliminations. We really aren't doing well if that's good. And I'm Winston, for God's sake. Playing Reinhardt. Oh god, that's a problem. Hey Reinhardt. What? Oh, Pharah's rocket killed me. Actually kidding me. These guys shooting at the sky.
I'm actually going to download another playlist for stuff.
Hey, it's pretty good. Try and see like if you can get the most annoying races you can.
I'd just like to state the viewers and YouTube, my other half says hi.
Hello.
Hi. You got a hello from Gibbs, you got a hello from the fans. Matthew's being a good.
Hiya.
That is true, you did say hello.
Yeah, I know, I've just told him.
What? Exactly like how I said it.
No, I can't fucking personate that, man. I'm good at impersonations, but fucking hell. I think we'd like to point out to the fans I've been a female for just over 2 months, so I'm doing well. For once! I'm being a good, well, I say I'm being a good boy. Truth is, I've pissed her off more times than any normal human being should. And we've won.
And we have a Junkrat and Mercer on point. Which means, yeah, we've lost.
No.
I'm on point.
Heroes never die. Help. I have my fucking ult. I have the damn ult. What to do?
Spam white shit!
Oh, you died.
Yeah, I was down to low health and I was trying to screw myself in the bum.
What are you doing?
Right, anyway, I'm gonna move my mic so I can like, speak to the woman or someone.
Okay. Please allow me to excuse myself. Oh. Vital signs not rising. Oh, he's still keeping his pillow, man. Oh, they dropped the bait and I died. Heroes never die. Oh god, don't hold enough to me back. Do you build up and the clips you play? Oh my god. Yep, we just lost. Plus that Winston can stay on the plane. No! Why are you going away from the point? You idiot! We just lost because that went away from the point.
What the fuck?
My thoughts exactly.
Just what the fuck? Play of the
game. Lucio got play of the game, but of course, when I play as Lucio, I don't get play of the game because apparently this was a shutdown. Who did he shut down exactly?
Me.
Oh, yeah, it was you.
I was on low health, okay? I tried to be fucking clever. Didn't work.
Alright, let's vote Junkrat.
Oh yeah, because we're not going to vote for anyone in the red team.
Thank you.
Nope.
Oh, look at that. The roster man got it.
Come on. One more match and I can probably get my loot box. That'll be a good way to end this episode off. Right.
Oi, if you get your loot box, do you know what you should do? Before you end the video, open the loot box.
That's why I said it would be a good thing to end off the... Okay.
Oh, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
You're a bastard.
Alright, tell me when.
Stop.
I got this last time out as well.
Okay, shall we do one more?
No, we got. In fact, no, we got these. By luck, we have to play as him.
Well, I'm fucked.
Not necessarily. We don't make him under Rados. Okay. Oh my god! I just realized we have a rank 87 on our team.
Yay! I'll be watching over you.
That's kind of bashing. Shooting the bells.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Get back. Damage boost engage.
Probably just gonna like heal you and power you up, Scott, to be honest with you. It's okay, Buddha.
Keep jumping, pal. Keep jumping. Because if I get a shot in your head, I'm taking it off. How did I not hit him? Oh, I hit him at the worst fucking point. Oh, this is bull.
Oh, you died.
Well, yeah. They have a fucking Widowmaker and a fucking Hanzo. Heroes never die.
They do. Da.
Are you taking the fucking biscuit?
Funny how most people can play good as me, but yeah, I can't. Not me. What was it? Hanzo. Okay, so they have a Hanzo and a Widowmaker and a Torbjorn. And a Tracer and a Mei and a Mercy. Great.
Oh yeah, and then the one time I actually managed to get outdoors because I managed to snipe them, they're not that.
No, you bastard.
Oh yeah, Matt, how was Battlefield last night?
Born.
To be fair, I'm going to get Battlefield 4 again. I think when I get it again, I can play it with you.
Yeah, you do.
Do you have EA access?
No.
Well, everything in terms of Battlefield 4 is free on EA access, including premium.
Oh, sweet. I'm going to get hit by a mate.
Oh my god, Widowmaker, piss off.
Oh, piss off.
Where? Hanzo gets it. Well, let's play the game. Out of way.
Enemy turret ahead.
Can't even fly through them to revive him.
Heilstrahl aktiviert. Enemy turret ahead.
I'm lagging, so I can't do shite.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I'm fucking lagging, I can't handle bloody shite, man.
That's probably because
that
you want FaceTime.
The woman wanted to FaceTime there, and it's called FaceTime for a reason. She's not showing her face.
And that's pretty
unlucky. Just because I'm on Xbox, it's not stopped her before. Oh, and the fact that she can't be bothered to hold her phone.
I mean, that's pretty lazy.
You little prick bag!
Lazy shit.
Thank you, man! That's just a, the exact same thing as me. Let's get you back out there. His words, heroes lazy shit. Okay, my dad decided to keep me awake by going, oh, I want you to get on with Jill, blah blah fucking blah. I'm never gonna get on with someone who's probably gonna be like, yeah, you can call me mum. I'll call you a slag. You are never ever going to call you my fucking mum. For one reason, I have my mother. She's a pain, yes, but she's always going to be my original mother.
Oh, isn't that cute?
I will not have a stepmom, I will not have any other sort of mother. Never.
I should call someone else mum, unless...
Thank you.
Unless obviously you hate your mum, but obviously you don't.
Okay, there are times when I hate my mum, but then there are times when, like, I love
No, but you know what I mean, sometimes people's parents just ditch them like three and they're never to be seen, so I can understand them calling someone else mum then, but...
I didn't get ditched at three, but I've been ditched a lot ever since my sister had kids.
Yeah, but do you see your mum?
Yeah, for like a couple of hours, and then she's non-existent, and then it's just me with Liana, and then Liana annoys me.
I'm on about the time where people don't see their mum ever again.
I don't think she heard me. I think she's too busy focused on someone else. I'm a dead man.
I want to see this. Don't like this. Lucio. I prefer playing Lucio or Zenyatta.
I'd probably prefer neither.
That would have been like one of the perfect times to use my ult. I had it.
I'm frozen, soaked donkey balls.
No one can hide from my sight. I'm moving
away. How did I pull that off? Okay, don't you start fucking sneezing.
Oh, well, last play of the game.
Yep.
Without a doubt, the single play of the whole game.
Enemy turret ahead. I'm taking care of you.
If only Hemi was hit.
I'm moving the payload.
And yes, Scott, I mean actually Hemi, not Matt. Don't freeze me.
Oh, I've changed my name to Henry now.
Yeah, by deed poll.
Yeah.
We make a great team. No one can hide from my sight. 60 seconds
remaining. Oh, hey, Tracer. Oh, screw you, Tracer. Screw you, Tracer, and the click you claim. Screw you and your molten core. Bitch.
Heroes never die.
I'm getting bloody. No, Tracer, I do not ever get the feeling of deja vu.
What was that, Gibbs?
Dang, I don't ever get the feeling of deja vu.
Ever get the feeling of deja vu?
No. Ever get the feeling of fucking kill yourself?
Ever get the feeling of I'm going to try and snap, bitch.
We need to jump on the payload. Never mind.
No. We lost.
We did.
Right, well, we'll go on GTA in a minute, and then I'll go to bed, spend some time with the woman, if she's willing to actually spend time with just me.
Right. See whether or not we actually got enough XP to
get
our lead.
I do not think freeways.
Oh, you just knew that was play of the game.
Yep.
I'm sure you would if there was another woman involved.
There is another woman involved, but no. Plus, to be fair, it was the 2 month anniversary.
We got the loot box. Let's go and leave.
Yesterday? Wait, what day is
it? It is Friday, my dudes. Well, no, now it's Saturday.
No, it's the 10th. It was the anniversary 2 days ago, so...
Oh, I got a legendary. I got a legendary Mercy skin and coins. Today is a good day. Oh, look at that.
Damn.
Damn, Daniel. No, let's not. Alright, anyway, guys, that's going to wrap things up for this Roulette Overwatch episode. If you do like it, please make sure you leave a like down below and subscribe if you are new. But from me and the Crazy Lion and our special guest Matt, I guess we'll see you guys in the next one.
Matt/Henry.
Yeah, Matt/Henry. See you guys soon.
Bye bye. What you are.